This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Click the line that you want to change. 2. Under Drawing Tools, click Format. 3. Click the Shape Outline arrow. A menu will appear. 4. Highlight arrows. A menu will appear. 5. Click the arrow style you want to use. This concludes the mHelp clip.